Illnesses are striking one big country school district particularly hard this week. Hermleigh ISD notifying parents there won't be classes tomorrow due to, quoting, a large population being out sick. It's unknown what specific illnesses are causing this, but flu cases have been popping up in the region.